Bernard Hicks lived in Boston, Massachusetts, when war broke out in Europe in the summer of 1914. When the United States entered World War I, Hicks answered his nation's call and enlisted into the newest branch of service, the Air Corps, and was sent to Southerfield in nearby Americus, Georgia for training. In December 1918, Bernard Hicks, having never been sent overseas, was admitted to the post hospital at Southerfield with the dreaded Spanish flu, an epidemic that ultimately claimed the lives of 700,000 Americans and millions more around the world. Among these was Bernard Hicks, who died at Southerfield on December 12, 1918. His parents requested that this young soldier be buried at the nearby Andersonville National Cemetery, alongside the thousands of other New Englanders who also gave their lives in Georgia in defense of our nation.